Sometimes, dear viewer, just sometimes, Nick and I titter along at the back of the Eurovision fan media classroom like a couple of girls. "Phil," he says, doing the internet version of a nudge in my ribs, "put the video up that starts with the word gay for 30 seconds. "We can't do that," says I. "What would our viewers and listeners think?" "They probably think we were being on Europe," he says. Well, who can argue with that actual logic?
Straße geht.